The fly I'm going to tie today is an Rs2 Emerger pattern. This fly was designed by Rim Chung out in Colorado some 40 years ago. It's a classic Emerger pattern, and it works extremely well for the very particular picky fish prior to and during a mayfly hatch. I'm tying this on a size 16 hook just so that it's easy to see. However, this is best down in the 18, 20, 22, the smaller sizes. Your dubbing color is your preference. It could be used to match Betis hatch, blue wing olive, pale morning dun, pale evening dun, midges, trichos, you name it. It's just a very, very vulnerable looking fly. It either rides in the film, you could fish it dry, or you could even fish it wet just below the surface. It's a vulnerable fly, and the trout love it. It's one you shouldn't be without in your box. So take some liberties based upon what you know is going on in your stream. Take a look at the small flies that are coming down. A lot of times there'll be activity when there's duns on the water, but they won't be taking the duns. This is the pattern to have on. So I hope you enjoy the tie, and thanks for watching.